How's it going, everybody? This is Sergeant Gnome again, coming back with Bioshock 2 Remastered. Our last episode, we just got the Incinerate Plasmid. We're now going to be starting episode 3, and let's continue on here.
Oh, I'm hurry, but this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Oops, wrong button. Up with the sound on the game, it's so bad. Like it's there and then it's here, back. Nightmare. Somebody's coming for us.
Son, not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two bit
I feel like there's stuff.
Bit carny ride.
Everything down there? Maybe? Level one.
Why, hello there. My name is Andrew Ryan. I built the city of Rapture for children just like you, because the world above had become unfit for
us. You know me, though. I gotta search. On the biochack.
The danger has passed. If those we left behind will ever come to this.
Thank you.
he's gone. James was the only man I ever loved, and now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Be gone!
Make it stop!
I gotta check in here first before I get going. Duh.
Andrew Ryan. He reckoned the free market was some kind of holy spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow. And I reckon it's a big fat hooker too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So old Andy went and became his own ghost, and I whittled nickels until I made a mint.
Yeah. Mush! Onwards we go! Poppers drop.
Once I lived the life of a millionaire.
Delta is now trapped in Pauper's Drop. All railcar travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Hey, ammo.
You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a streetlight and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
Music. Okay, that's where the drunk effect took a long time to
try and take what's mine.
Catch up to you after doing it.
All of you.
What?
I'm smarter than you.
Save here. And there are two little sisters in this area.
Who would have thought? A prowler? This fine shelter.
No touching!
Thing every time, and now I'm out of. Oh my god. So annoying.
Who did this to my suit? It just had his breath! What the fuck? Thank you.
cool. What is all around here? Lots of stuff. Big area. Let's explore around here first a little bit. A little more. Here. Across the way.
My folks lived in the St. Louis Hooverville in 32, and the drop is worse by a mile. Nobody's supposed to live down here. City pissing on us. Never try. Ryan doesn't care, and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb cares. We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew, what is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
That was very loud. Okay. Everything seems like this game's... all the bots are pretty linear, but it seems to be a little more. Looks like my movement speed is as slow as it was in the beginning. Like that little speed boost that you do.
Old Papa's Drop's the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some, affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a sight of...
Okay, there
well,
he
sport,
is.
I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Yeah, bud. I'm not done with you. You're not gonna go freaking do it yourself. Or whatever. Come here, friend. You're done.
Repeat that quiet.
You got a pretty mouth.
expect. You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to splice up a rhinoceros, of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl night.
This is it. It's over. I built this railroad from nothing, played by Mr. Ryan's rules. But then he asks me to sink my own cash reserves into the banks to give Rapture some breathing room. And now... Austin, goddamn Bathysphere wants to buy me out. Decommission the entire rail. I have no family. And no time for friends. I am the Atlantic Express. And this... This is the end of the line.
Doing trying to sneak up on me. Really? That ain't very nice!
Mommy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mommy, don't go.
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very
family.
Special.
That monster has taken another of our babies for his own.
I was born
Tin
to
Daddy
change.
Is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
She will make it ready for you.
Come get it! Where are you going, hun?
This girl's tougher than you!
I can't stand her!
Deranged fool, right?
Oh, yeah! I'm that kind of monster!
Come on, Dad.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we? Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him, then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
A lot of stuff around. Oh, I didn't check the little hole they put on the side of the way.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Oh.
take you away from me.
He's nicer than other dads.
But you're upset, Mom. You're coming for rescue. Cool, cool.
Thank you. I don't much like it.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh. Without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then we'll f*** him over.
But we're not done.
find it. Dullard!
Hey, what's all that about?
Don't you come back again! No use hiding.
Bioshock 2 is definitely more difficult than number 1 was on hard. I'll tell you that much.
One more for the bed!
Services down in Siren Alley, believe it or not. All faiths and creeds welcome, they says. They got big promises. Salvation, immortality, a way out of here. I don't care how crazy it sounds. A way out of rapture's music to my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Gotta watch your back. Who can afford to sleep?
Alright, now let's take care of this. I think I'm just gonna get these two little sister gathered and then that'll be it. I feel like this has been going on for a while. I haven't completely checked.
Lamb, and they want to cut me in on the action. They're building a case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing. So I cozy up to this guy Wales, who works for Lamb, making like I want to join up. Then I find out whether he grew his beard for Jesus or...
This Lamb woman's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
You gather Adam.
You bastard!
My rockets hurt, not I can do all sorts of stuff here. I mean, I can pick up everything I don't use. It's not really a waste.
Sometimes the roses spill all over everywhere.
It's just a little
thing. Step on top of the TV. Do some damage, man.
Got the nuke? What's my name?
Girl's tougher than you!
Rings for you! Yes! Run!
Heaven's
shelter!
Soon, Daddy, soon. I can take you back and work on you.
Hand that child, you monster!
At least read on that.
Give it away.
I'm always safely dead.
Adam. And I'm still using all of it, so it wasn't a waste by any means.
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him. and then let him have it.
Got it. But first, I'm gonna drop her off. And it's... got that.
Thank you.
Awesome. I don't want to fight one right now. Please no. Gatherer's Garden before ending the episode, and then we'll end it. Check back, here's the Gatherer's Garden. Then we can also be slightly upgraded.
And your fucking troubles get fucking bigger.
Are you kidding me? No, thank you. Alright, we'll end fighting the big guy. How about that? Extend it a little longer. Control, rivet, I'm on that. Okay, well, bring my color keys, my rivet gun, and my drill. Alright, save real quick. Fight this. No. F3? There we go. Incinerator, why not?
Hold them down, lad! Get stuck! What fair, you fool!
Look at you, Sport, a regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
Get it. Nice.
I'm smarter than you. Swat me!
Back here, you. Jeez, I can get full health of it. What do you know, that's okay. Oh, do you have any bucks? Something I can't use. And I think that'll do it for this episode, guys. Join me back for episode 4. Peace out. Everybody, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks, and have a good one.